42.
Ciao popolo Lega Nerd, preapertura di Cannes simpaticissima, stranissima, con i emoji, accendi le tue emozioni, che arriverà nei nostri cinema distribuito da Warner Bros. Il 28 settembre. Nell'attesa e per riscaldarci per questo Cannes veramente già troppo caldo per i miei gusti, abbiamo incontrato TJ Miller, che è il doppiatore del personaggio protagonista di Emoji, Jen, che è questa faccina che può fare tante faccine a differenza di tutte le altre faccine che noi abbiamo sui nostri smartphone. Ottima apertura, iniziamo alla grande, siamo super carichi, super divertiti. Sentiamo quello che ci ha detto il caro TJ Miller, che insieme alla sua dolce consorte veramente molto bella sa parlucchiare un po' di italiano. Se siete interessati all'intervista, io vi consiglio di restare con me e ricordatevi, 28 settembre, Emoji, accendi le tue emozioni al cinema. Ciao!
So, in this movie you are the main character, but how it's like to be an emoji?
I mean, very strange, and I'll tell you what, when I was using them, I never thought I would eventually be one. But it was really, really fun. I mean, you know, again, it's characters that everyone is familiar with worldwide. It's just, there's no language, emojis cross language barriers. They're almost like hieroglyphics in that way.
It brings parents and kids together too. It's a big part of it, you know?
Yeah, that parents use emojis with their kids use emojis with their parents. And so from the get-go with the film, you sort of feel like, you know, you kind of feel like, wow, everyone's in on the joke. Because we're all familiar with these characters. And so that's really, really nice that from the beginning it feels very relatable. And I love the pace of the film. I mean, it just moves really quickly. And so kids are just going to be stunned by the world of the digital landscape. And now they're in the wallpaper, and now they're in the cloud. And all of it sort of looks different than anything else ever before. And it's new, you know, it's new tech. It's just a new look to the film. It's very cinematic for an animated film. And, you know, it's funny. I mean, that's why I'm involved. It's just so funny, and it's a pleasure to see an animated film that just makes you laugh all the way through. And there's some pretty silly stuff in there.
From Silicon Valley to Emoji. It's so strange, but it's always the same technology, the same team with technology. What is your relationship with technology?
I mean, I use emojis a lot. I think between the two of us, I'm probably the more tech savvy. She's a bit of a Luddite. But I, you know, I like tech. I'm interested in applications and operating systems. But I myself don't code or really know anything about it. I mean, I played a character on Silicon Valley that was very, tech wasn't a strong point. Being a blowhard with confidence for no reason and a good salesman. Was his strength. And I think that's analogous to my career in Hollywood. It's not so much about talent, it's just sort of baseless confidence. Ciao, Italia! Vai a vederlo?
Questo film è molto... Divertente.
Vai a vederlo. Ciao, bella.
Evviva!
Fra non molto il telefono verrà formattato. Dobbiamo indovinare la password.
Accesso negato.
Potrebbe volerci un po'.
Come?
Accesso negato.
Dovremmo uscire di qui ballando.
Tutti sanno ballare.
Dici? Cioè io...